Now we are going to study numerical number 1 based on equal area criteria. So the given question is, a generator delivering 1 per unit power to an infinite bus, full stop. The maximum power it can transfer is 2.5 PU. The maximum power it can transfer is 2.5 PU. Then find out load angle delta under steady state condition, full stop. Now disturbance occur in system and generator now delivers 1.8 per unit power at some new value of delta. Calculate del naught and del max. So guys, first we will understand the question. A generator is delivering 1 per unit power to an infinite bus. So the value of PE is equal to 1 PU. Clearly you can see from here, the maximum power it can transfer is 2.5 PU. So value of P max is equal to 2.5 PU. basically, then find out load angle delta under steady state condition. So we know that under steady state condition, I am drawing the diagram. This is delta, this is P, and this is delta. So now we can see, or we can draw P equal to P max sine delta here. It will be P equal to P max sine delta starting from 0. And this point is basically PM naught is equal to PE naught. PM naught is equal to PE naught. And that value has been given as 1 per unit. And the value of P max has been given as the value of P max is equal to 2.5 PU basically. So we can apply the formula here. P is equal to P max sine delta. P is equal to P max sine delta means P value has been given as 1 is equal to 2.5 sine of delta. So 1 is equal to 2.5 sine delta. So now we are going to write in terms of radian. So this delta naught basically will be equal to, when we will calculate in radian, so this will be 0.411 radian. So now this is the first answer basically. This is our first answer. And now again the same question. Now disturbances occur in system and generator now delivers 1.8 per unit power. Now what is happening exactly? Disturbances occur and generator now delivers 1.8. If this is 1, so this will be at somewhere 1.8, see in the P delta diagram. So this will be 1.8. So now generator is delivering on this point, in this point and steady state. So this is delta 1 and this is delta naught. So this will be 1.8 per unit power it is transferring. So now we can see from here that the del max value means up to what value it can go. So we can clearly from here that if it is delivering 1.8 per unit power, so delta max will be like this. Delta max. So this will be delta max, and delta max we can calculate, that is delta max will be equal to pi minus delta 1, not pi minus delta naught. No, increased power transfer is 1.8 per unit. This will be here symmetrical of this point. This will be here. So del max is equal to pi minus delta 1. You can calculate like from here. Now it is a task how to calculate the value of delta 1. So we can see from there 1.8 value. 1.8 is equal to 2.5 sine of delta 1, because it is on the same graph, electrical graph is same. So 1.8 is equal to 2.5 sine delta 1. So the delta 1 value is coming out to be 0.803 radian. So delta max will be equal to pi minus delta 1. So pi minus 0.803 radian, and that is coming out to be 2.336 radian. So this is the gateway question for all the tougher question. So this question you must understand very carefully, and if you have any kind of problem understanding this question, just repeat this, and when you will get the correct idea about this question, so you can solve all the question which are we are going to discuss. So this is all about numerical number 1 based on equal area criteria. Thank you.